think that's gonna work.
Nope, that it goes better. Oh god, our ratchet straps are gonna die.
Rotated the beam 90 degrees. There it is, look at that. Oh, there's quite a bit of water in there.
Yep. 27 gallon totes.
Mr. Patience.
Oh god. Well, there goes half a gallon.
Don't drop it.
Last Sunday we got this knee brace in here. These four. Get them all cut.
Let it drop in my head.
Thank you. to get the posts. I think we're going to do 5 or 6 posts along the front. It's a 24-foot span. First post is in. Second post is up. All right, we got 2 more in. All right, it's all done. All 5 posts are in. All right, I got the joist tape on the outer side here. I'll get all the blocking covered in G-tape. More decking down, about 24 feet by about 4 feet.
There's a treehouse behind us, still standing. Made it through the winter. It is black fly season in Maine, and that's not fun. I don't like black flies.
All right, first piece of the season going in. Now we don't have to hold the... All right, we just dry fit everything together.